Honorable Member Sri Tejaswi Surya ji.
To Speaker, sir. Sir, the country has successfully come out of a once in a century pandemic thanks to the efforts, the extraordinary efforts, strength and resilience displayed by the most common Indian. The victory of the country against this COVID virus is a testimony to the fact that the common Indian has the ability to rise up to the gravest of challenges and prove that when the most difficult of asks is made of him, he stands up and responds in the most extraordinary manner. Like the Honorable Prime Minister says, the victory is a result of sabka prayas. Maniya Pradhan Mantri ji se lekar, jo gaon mein ek asha worker thi, this victory and this success goes to the common Indian who came together unitedly to fight this battle. The entire country came as one. However, all of us are aware that during the most difficult of times, when the entire nation came together, the opposition displayed to the country and to the world that they are morally bankrupt, they are vicious, and that they place the interests of their petty politics over the interest of the country. I do not want to go into the details that have been already repeated by earlier members. But sir, I just want to bring to the attention of this nation through the medium of this august house, the viciousness, the pettiness, the absolute moral bankruptcy that this country's opposition displayed. Our honorable member from the Congress party earlier was mentioning that Rahul ji was warning the country through his tweets that there will be an economic tsunami, that there will be millions of deaths, that this is a virulent virus. I say this with extreme frustration that Rahul Gandhi does not sound like a responsible leader of the opposition. He sounds more like a doomsday predicting witch doctor. And this is, it's a matter of utter shamefulness that this country's opposition has behaved in the most petty manner at a time when the country was facing a grave national crisis. So let us take the example of vaccination. Bahut sare baat opposition parties ne bataya aaj. From the day the vaccine issue was started in this country, the debate started. Every single leader of the opposition party, the important leaders of the Congress party, did their best to create vaccine hesitancy in the country. Akhilesh Yadav ne bola, Dani ji, aap Uttar Pradesh se aate hain. BJP vaccine kaha gaya. I do not want to go into the details of the tweets that educated members like Shashi Tharoor ji, Chidambaram ji, the kind of vaccine hesitancy their tweets created. What did elected members, health ministers in Chhattisgarh, the elected health minister of Chhattisgarh created vaccine hesitancy in Chhattisgarh. Sir,
please avoid that.
Sir, when you have made accusations, have the gumption to sit and take a reply. Have the gumption to sit and take a reply.
Honorable member,
vaccine ke upar itna
politics. Kindly avoid the controversy. Please address to Chai. Please sit down.
We are the only developing country in the world which has not one but two made in India vaccines. And sir, it is a testimony to the strength of India's scientific community.
Kindly avoid the controversy, please.
Sir, this. When the accusation is political, the answer has to be political, sir. Our country, Danishji, suniye na. Danishji, baithiye, suniye. Main aapka purna bhashan suna tha.
Danishji, please.
Sir, vaccine hesitancy against India made vaccine, sir. Sir, discussion was going on about how countries in Africa are passing resolutions today demanding equitable distribution of vaccines. Can you imagine a situation if our scientific community, supported by our Prime Minister, had not come up with two indigenous vaccines, two made in India vaccines? Speaker, sir, I do not know what the Congress party has against made in India vaccines. I understand that they are very adverse to having made in India leaders in their party, but their hatred towards made in India vaccines costed the nation very dear, sir. Sir, even today, questions are being raised about the rate of vaccination in India. I just want to present before you and before this house, sir, of how politics has affected pandemic performance in vaccine distribution in the country between BJP-ruled states and Congress-ruled states. Sir, Himachal Pradesh, 100% first dose vaccination, 91% second dose vaccination. Goa, 100% first dose vaccination, 90% second dose vaccination. Gujarat, 94% first dose vaccination, 70% second dose vaccination. Sir, 7 BJP ruled states has achieved more than 90% first dose vaccination, and 8 of BJP ruled states has got 50% more vaccination. Or suniye Danish ji, suniye, listen to this. While the opposition ruled states, not, sir, this is an interesting, sir, this is an interesting statistic. Not one single Congress ruled state, not one Congress ruled state has achieved 90% above first dose vaccination even today.
Yeah, you are trying.
Not one, sir, not one opposition.
Hey, Vidurji, Vidurji. Please come.
Not, I want to repeat this, sir. This should go on record. As on today, sir, there is not one opposition ruled state which has completed 100% first dose vaccination, sir. And they blame Narendra Modi government for not vaccinating the country at the fastest pace. Sir, a country of a billion people. As we speak today, sir, I want to congratulate Mansukh Mandviya ji, the Honorable Health Minister. The country has completed 125 crore doses of vaccination as we speak today, sir. Congratulations to him. Congratulations to all the frontline workers. The opposition was deliberately and, dare I say, mischievously opposing everything for the sake of opposing. Lockdown hum kiye, sir. Rahul Gandhi went on the press and said, lockdown is not the solution. When the second lockdown was imposed, he said, lockdown should have been done earlier. Sir, PM CARES oppose kiya, lockdown ko oppose kiya, made in India vaccine ko oppose kiya, Central Vista ko oppose kiya, sir, one nation, one ration card ka bhi oppose ho gaya. Sir, baat aa rahi thi Covin app ke baare mein, sir, main Bangalore se aata hoon, both Arogya Setu and Covin app, young engineers from my city, from around the country, contributed to building these technological digital solutions, sir. And today, Covin app Thank was you. Made open source. And sir, more than 146 countries drew inspiration and tried to replicate Covin app, sir. This is a matter that Indians should be proud of, sir, of our scientific and technological capability. But the opposition did not enjoy and take part in India's success.
Sir,
the peak of India's COVID fight, Rahul Gandhi did a press conference. Sir, you know what he spoke? These are the words. Modi's image is dead. It is gone. You know what hurts me most, sir? Not that he spoke against our Prime Minister. In a democracy, he can. But while, sir, India and Indians fought against the virus alongside our Prime Minister, Rahul Gandhi chose not to fight the virus, but he chose to fight Narendra Modi. And this shows the pettiness of Congress politics, sir. The nation wants to know, sir. The nation wants to know.
Please come
if on. Rahul Gandhi is vaccinated, if yes, which vaccine has he taken? Why has he till now not tweeted about vaccination? Is he not proud of the fact that India has two made in India vaccines? Why has he not done it? The nation wants to know this, sir.
Honorable.
Sir, discussion went about oxygen, sir. I just want to spend 10 seconds on oxygen. Sir, one of the most senior respected doctors of this country, Dr. Devi Shetty, used these very words. He said the Narendra Modi government moved heaven and earth to provide oxygen in India. Sir, our daily demand was 900 metric tons. in a matter of 10 days, it was increased to 9,000 metric tons, sir. No country in the world has such a steep challenge. My prime minister, my government ensured that this was met, sir, in effective. Sir, बहुत सारे लेक्चर बोला गया सर. This is how it should be done. That is how it should be done. I just want to ask the Congress party only one thing. In the last 1 year, we did not have N95 masks. We produced it and exported it. We had no ventilators. We produced it, exported it. We vaccinated 125 crore people in the last year. We ensured that despite economic downturn, 33 unicorns came up in this country. We ensured that in the last 1 year, there is a double-digit economic growth. Sir, I want to ask, when the country could achieve so much in last 1 year, why has the Congress party not been able to appoint a full-time president for the Congress party in last 1 year? Sir, and today, with this, they are lecturing the Prime Minister on good governance. I want to conclude, sir, on only one note.
Don't mix politics.
Sir, may conclude karunga. Sir, this is not politics.
Don't mix politics in this subject. COVID.
Sir, today.
Please sit down. Please conclude.
Sir, today we are at the juncture where there are reports of a new variant. But I can only tell you, sir, the country under the leadership of the Prime Minister is fully ready, and the people, most importantly, are ready, sir. I want to conclude, sir, by quoting this very interesting and very hopeful. Because in times of distress, sir, what we need is hope. And that is what the Prime Minister has given us. Ye uthal puthal uttal lahar, path se na digane payegi, patwar chalate jayenge, manzil aayegi.
You can start.
Leharon ki ginti kya karna, kayar karte hai karne do, tufano se sahme jo hai, pal pal marte hai marne do. Anginat sankat jo jhel bada, वह यान हमारा अनुपम है, नायक पर है विश्वास अटल, दिल में बाहों में दमखम है. We will fight this, sir. India will be resilient. India will always win, sir. This is India's victory and this is our victory, sir. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.